In this question, we're told that in mammalian cells, we have depurination, which is occurring at a high rate.